Basilica of Saint Mark the Evangelist is one of the most popular tourist destinations in all of Italy. Located on the southern end of Venice, it's about a 45-minute walk from the Santa Lucia train station. During this walk, you'll find yourself winding through a maze of wide bridges, narrow side streets, and crowded pathways, until you finally emerge in the heart of Saint Mark's Square. The square itself is famous for its many historical attractions, including the Doge's Palace, St. Mark's Campanile, and of course the Basilica of St. Mark itself. It was first constructed in the year 828 by order of the Doge, and was designed to incorporate a mixture of both Byzantine and Gothic architecture. Due to the many centuries of restorations, however, the exterior facade of the church bears most of the more modern Gothic elements, while the interior remains undeniably Byzantine, with its multicolored structure inlaid with richly colored mosaics. Historically, tradition says that in the early 9th century, the city of Venice had fallen on some economically hard times. The Doge came up with a plan to alleviate this crisis by boosting the city's tourist economy. So, he ordered a group of Venetian merchants to steal the body of St. Mark the Evangelist from its original resting place in Alexandria and bring it to the Doge's new basilica, which was then under construction. It was also said that the merchants concealed the body under a layer of pork to prevent the Muslim authorities in Alexandria from inspecting the cargo too closely. However unorthodox the Doge's plan may have been, it appears to have been successful. A quick trip up the nearby Campanile allows you to take in a bird's-eye view of the massive crowds waiting in line to enter the basilica even today. From here, you can see almost the entire city, and the view is definitely worth taking in before heading back into the maze of bridges and side streets. It's easy to get lost in Venice, but that's okay, because there's something beautiful to see around every corner, and when you do find your way out, you'll be eager to find your way back in.
Hey guys, so if you like that video, please remember to drop a like and a share. Also, be sure to check out my next video where I explore the Church of St. Mary of Nazareth in the city of Venice. This one's actually on the northern side, right across from the train station, so it's very easy to get to if you're ever in town. And as always, remember, today it's Venice, tomorrow it's the Eternal City.